Charlie swindled Florida, swindled his own supporters, swindled voters with promises made and promises broken.
I'm pro-life.
Or is he pro-choice? Depends who's asking.
I support traditional marriage.
Not anymore. For now.
And I have never supported a new tax.
Except when he conned Florida with his $2.2 billion tax hike.
Or big spending program.
Conned us again. $5.2 billion in new debt.
Floridians need a consistent conservative governor.
That's true. And we won't let Charlie Crist swindle us again.